Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope all of you are well, fine, safe inside your homes. So today we are going to start with chapter 3 in history, that is in the earliest cities. So let us start with the chapter now. So the story of Harappa. Now all of you must have heard Harappan civilization. What is it all about? Or you may not have heard, but you must have seen any videos or you must have heard something about it. So what is it all about? So the Harappan civilization, it existed in India around 4700 years ago. So it was 4700 years ago the Harappan civilization had existed. The civilization is termed Harappan because it extended around many basins and tributaries. So the name Harappan was given to it because it existed around many rivers and tributaries. Now we will study some of the speciality of the Harappan cities. So there were many cities which were coming in under the Harappan civilization. So let us have a quick brief general overview of those cities. So cities were divided into two or more parts. The part of the west was smaller but higher. So the city was divided into two parts, say the west and east. So the part of the west, that is the western part of the city, was smaller but it was higher compared in height. Well, that is in terms of measurement. So the western part was higher and the eastern part was just so of it. So the archaeologists describe this as the citadel. So the archaeologists, who are archaeologists? The archaeologists are the people who excavate things and find out different things of any place or thing which others have not yet found. So they had described this as citadel. Again, you need to remember this. This is very important. Archaeologists had declared it as citadel, that is citadel. Now, how was the planning of the city done? So the walls of the brick were built around each part. So now we have the picture also, you can see that the walls of the bricks, that is they were built around each part. Now what is different about this is that bricks were laid in an interlocking pattern. Now today if you see bricks, they are found, we have found generally like this, one above another, one above another. But during those times it was like this, then this, this and then this, horizontal, vertical, horizontal and vertical, things like that. So it was forming an interlocking pattern. So these special buildings were constructed on the citadel. Then how was the life in the city? Now we will study that. Harappa was a very busy city. The rulers planned to construct special buildings in the city. So the rulers over there, they had planned to construct the special buildings in the city. Scribes are the people who knew how to write and who helped to prepare the seals. Now what are seals? We'll come to know that. So scribes, just for now you understand, scribes are the people who knew how to write and who helped to prepare the seals. In the picture you can see that this is how they used to write and just deliver it from place to place. So craft person were there in making all the kinds of things. Many terracotta toys have been found. So again, you need to important, this is important, you need to remember, that is many terracotta toys, that is the toys which were made out of this terracotta, and children would have must have played with it. So this is what this is their whole life which was there in the Harappa city being described, that is terracotta toys were made for the children. Now houses in the Harappan city. So houses were one or two storied buildings. Rooms were built around a courtyard. So most of the houses had a separate bathing area and some had wells to supply water and also to store water. Now during those times it is very important for you to remember that most of the water was stored in the wells. So they also had wells to supply water and as well as to store the water. So now we will have a quick recap of all those things that we have studied today, that is starting from the Harappan civilization, how it had gained the name, how what cities were like, what was the life in the city, how were the houses built. So I hope all of you are clear with this part of the chapter. Thank you and have a nice day.